The Kollegienhaus is one of the central buildings of the Friedrich-Alexander-University Erlangen-Nürnberg in the Erlangen city center. Inaugurated in 1889, the neo-Baroque building on the south side of the Schlossgarten is mainly used for seminars and lectures in the humanities and law.